a gentleman.
Okay, all you have to do is keep the steering wheel straight, and you'll...
Like that?
Let's try again. Just keep the wheel straight. Okay, one more time. The road is straight, so keep the wheel straight. Lenny, you have to stay on the road.
But what's the point? We're not going anywhere fun.
Sure we are. We're going to, the mall.
Why didn't you say so?
Incredible!
Out of my way, Granny!
Easy there, Fast and Furious.
But I have to get to the mall!
The mall can wait. You've got a driving test to pass. Go, Lenny, go! Go, Lenny, go! Wait, the bus stop is that way! Go, Lenny, go! Go, Lenny, go! Did you pass?
No, she did not. She did, however, refuse to obey the speed limit, failed to use her turn signals, and she redirected the test vehicle toward the mall, where she proceeded to hip-check and tackle Mrs. Jelinski.
It's not fair! When I did all that in the game, I won! You guys need to get your rules straight.
Lincoln. That's your plan? Teaching Lenny to drive? She can't even drive a lawnmower.
Make it stop!
Trust me, you're gonna fail. You and Lenny both. Now where's Lynn? She owes me a pedicure.
This isn't over yet.
Hey, Lenny. What are you doing?
Going back to making Lori's bed.
Nice craftsmanship. But you can't give up on driving. It was my fault you didn't pass the test.
Maybe I'm just not meant to be behind the spinny thingy, you know?
No! See, my video game approach was all wrong. Let me try a different method. Okay, lesson one, preparing to drive.
Oh, you're teaching Lenny to drive? Score! Can I help? I'm sick of sanding Lori's calluses. Ugh, barf.
Thanks, Lynn.
Me too. I can't write another poem for Bobby. I've run out of words that rhyme with babe.
Thanks, Lucy.
I can help!
I
can
be of assistance.
All right, guys, we need to set it up like a real car. Thanks, guys. Luna's bass drum is the brake. And Luann's whoopee cushion is the accelerator.